Yo, what up, guys? Shake and Bake back, and yes, today we're checking out the Thunder in NBA 2K15, giving you guys a look at how good the graphics are, and giving you guys a facial comparison to NBA 2K14, and just showing you what the models look like. A lot of people, I've seen a couple complaints about how the lighting is different in the stadium than actually in the player editor. Well, there is no player editor for 2K14, so this is the only way I can do this. But yeah, it's still pretty accurate. You can still see how the player models are. You can tell the very, very detailed skin texture in 2K15. A lot of things that really aren't in 2K14. And for some of the scans, they weren't as accurate with NBA 2K14. And some of them weren't even scans. They were just player builds that they built and didn't actually scan people into it. But they've scanned, I think, what, 95% of players, I think, into NBA 2K15. And they're trying to get that number all the way up. I know they're always scanning guys, constantly getting new free agents, rookie signings, everybody, they're always scanning. So yeah, it's always going to keep getting better and better, and they're always going to keep improving the texture and the shadowing and everything like that. But yeah, it looks great. One thing that they stepped up majorly was definitely the eyes, for one. Just the way the eyes look, and they actually, like, they feel very realistic. The way they blink and everything, it doesn't look strange. It just looks so natural, and that's one thing they really, really stepped up this year. Another thing, the facial hair, we talked about this before. The beards look a lot better for both of them. They still have some of the hairlines that are kind of off. I think they need to add more. I don't know if it's just hairstyles for some players, or they don't have things right exactly for some players. But for the most part, it's very, very accurate. Right here, you see Steven Adams. They got him looking a little bit older, a little bit more detail to his beard. I like that. It looks better. I will probably be face scanning a few people once I actually get myself my copy tomorrow, and we'll see how it looks, you know, depending on different people. I'm literally gonna get a whole bunch of people and scan them in and see if we can get this thing going good. But yeah, it's really detailed. That's what you can see, man. NBA 2K15, it's gonna look great. And right here is Steven Adams. They're probably gonna have to add his mustache into the game, or I don't know if they're gonna scan him for that, or if they're just gonna add it in, because he's looking a lot different right now, man. He got this huge mustache going on, not this clean shaven look that he's rocking right there. Kendrick Perkins right here looking pretty good. They always do a pretty good job at Kendrick Perkins in NBA 2K games. He always looks pretty accurate. Couldn't look any better right there. He really couldn't. That looks like just like him. That's a perfect scan. And his tattoos on his shoulders and stuff, they're looking pretty good as well. And I have a feeling there's going to be even more graphic just improvements over the next few years, even though everyone says, you know, how much better can they really get? Like I said this before, because of the new technology that they've got, it's gonna be insane. I was able to, you know, basically predict they were gonna be scanning people's faces in eventually, and now they're doing it. So I would think that the graphics are gonna keep improving every year, and they're just gonna keep getting better and more accurate. This one was way more accurate. This is Anthony Moreau. Wow, so much better. And then Deron Lamb, way better. Holy crap. Actually, no, sorry, Jeremy Lamb. Almost got that wrong. Well, I did get it wrong, but I'm correcting myself mid-sentence. Jeremy Lamb, his eyes don't look as freakishly puffy. They look normal. They're just bigger, I guess, and they're just more open. Whereas in last year's version, they just look all, like, puffy and weird, and his nose is all, like, his bridge for his nose is strange. Looks much better in this year's version. I'll say that right off the bat. And, yeah, just as an overall, pretty much all the players have looked better. Now, I do not have a face scan for the last couple guys on 2K14. I'm not sure. I just couldn't find them on the roster that I'm going with, but we were able to get most of the guys. We get Sebastian Telfair right there, who looks great. New addition for the Thunder. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy this video, and you've been showing some great support so far on these videos, so please do be sure to leave a like and tell me what team you guys want to see next. I've got so many teams coming up. The Clippers, the Timberwolves, the Heat. I've got a whole bunch. I think I'm going to try and get the Celtics. There's a whole list of Trailblazers. I'm trying to get as many teams as I can out before the game is out, and I'll probably do a couple even after it's out. But yeah, let's see what we can get, and let's see if we can keep pushing. Just do be sure to leave a like. These videos do take a while to edit up, but yeah, it's all for you guys, and I hope you guys did enjoy and get to see the graphics of NBA 2K15. They look great. Peace.